and keep spreading. You can go till the end of this finger also. No issues. You can cover the whole finger, no problem. As long as the thumb is big. For the wrist, you don't have pain here. You have to keep the wrist only a little above the pain.